Ian breaks it to the outside. Ian Bradley with the pick, and he decides to let it in, but it's going to run by. They take the throw, and then they hand it off to big running room for Peyton Barber.
But two defenders, stiff arm there, breaks two more tackles, just tremendous power.
Look at this run by Barber. Looks like he was trapped behind the line of scrimmage. This is Peyton Barber, who's had a terrific season. Barber. Big running room, and he just runs right through Curtis Riley.
Good patience by Peyton Barber.
Peyton Barber breaks up across the 40, all the way up near midfield on first down to run. But Peyton Barber, two great football names, and he made them look good there.
And this is something that Bucs fans are going to see a lot of, running to the left behind Donovan Smith and Ali Marpet.
And he's stopped in the backfield, gets away. How about that effort? Oh, he's just dragging the defender with his jersey.
This is amazing. Takes on a unblocked player, spins off of him, runs through him, and then he's like pulling a sled here. This is off-season training.